The guy who was a dumb potato was stuck on his own work. Oh, he can't even do it right. He needed help from a greater force, the shape god.
Oh, yeah.
Of trapezoid.
Holy trapezoid.
Frame potato. Frame potato. The shape god of trapezoids sailed across the void. Did he have a centroid?
Maybe.
And while the guy did his homework, shape god came with a smirk and showed him how to trapezoid. Shape god of trapezoid said, these lines are mine. Shape god said, learn from me and be blown away. I don't mess around, put your pens to your paper and write stuff down, down, down. Diverse angles and straight lines, the dumb potato sang a song. La 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 la, and the shape god danced all night.
Oh yeah.
Old trapezoids.
Old trapezoid.
That potato. Frank potato. The shape god of trapezoids sailed across the void. Did he have a centroid?
Yeet!
And then the shape that he had made was surely not concave and drawn in perfect symmetry. Shape god of trapezoid said, these lines are mine. Shape god said, learn from me and be blown away. I don't mess around, put your pens to your paper and write stuff down, down, down. When the shape god comes along with the trapezoid, looking like a messed up square, 'cause geometry said so. Euclidean geometry, convex, quadrilateral, angles, angles, there's no right angles. With one pair of parallel sides referred to as a trapezoid. We got this from Wikipedia. The shape god of trapezoids sailed across the void. He might have a centroid.
Whee!
And there in the math textbook, shape god made the guy look two bases and two vertices. Shape god of trapezoid said, these lines are mine. Shape god said, learn from me and be blown away. I don't mess around, put your pens to your paper and write stuff down, down, down. Area is base one plus base two, multiply by height, then divide by two. Parallel sides are the bases, non-parallel sides are the legs. Angles, angles, base sides, half base, angles. Isosceles trapezoid has legs that are congruent sides. Angles, angles, this one has right angles. It was time for the shape god to go, said bye and left through the window. Just like that, shape god was gone. 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 The homework was done.
Four edges is edgier than you'll ever be.